today is a weird day. The car is going to Florida, and it's headed to Miami, where it's going to be on display at Carbone Beach for the 2023 Miami Grand Prix. Doing this with a $20 gun from Amazon. I think we're good. I think I'm good on that one. Maybe we should move some stuff and then put the nose in. Oh, I gotta sand something on the nose first.
Okay.
I'm getting this whole thing of wipe down with acetone just to get any fingerprints off it or anything. Any oils and stuff. I helped my friend assemble this booth years ago. He paints our stuff at work. So I helped him assemble this just for this reason, so I could come here late at night
and paint Ferraris. Serious now. We'll be right back.
today is the day that Sharknose goes to Florida. It's heading down to Miami to the Miami Grand Prix to be displayed. So it's going from this trailer to this trailer. Car is being unloaded.